Here are the nails, the before and the after nail. See, all the copper added to the outside of the nail.